No, we're good. I think a few of us messed it up. Try to remember, if you're the longest cooldown red, then you go D. If not...
Yeah, I was B.
Oh, on the... Were you purple?
I was red 8 seconds.
Ah, okay, yep. So you're on B, yeah.
I was on the exact opposite side, I needed to be.
That's fine. All good.
Yeah, after that phase, good to take a note of the A position. To orientate yourself.
Yeah, I orientated myself at D and I was like, which one's 8? I could remember the rest, just not 8.
Alright, okay. Now that was good, but I think we were on track, right?
Yeah, for sure. We were like pretty damn good on the DPS there. Yeah, I fucking got so lucky there on, holy fuck. Almost hit 8k. Nah, close, but not really.
0.8, bro. 0.2, what do you mean?
Pretty damn lucky that run for me. Leo partner swap.
Yeah.
And also swap.
So yeah, Yumi, make sure she's in, which means
yeah. No, it looks like.
Yeah.
Lucky swaps, bro.
In and out.
I can't see it. Yep. Out. So that's a in and out.
In and out. Yep. Should stay away from circle. Royal right side first.
Close.
Oh my god. Alright, AoE. Yep, spread the shield. DPS will be south this one, helo mid. Before returning to your spreads. Oh. Off track on DPS. Brace that with off the tank, which is...
me.
Yep. Stay away from the off tank, which is Vero. We should be okay here. Might take a bit of damage, shift a bit. Yeah. Okay, Aether Flail, right, red, and that stayed red, and Keela will be on blue.
I know this one.
This is not 3i, so healing will be self, DPS middle. Remember element first always, before anything shit happens.
Out the nip. Let's stay red here if it is that thing. Aetherial Shackles, partners, I think. Partner positions. Yep.
I'm out.
Purple. Yep, so whoever's Swiggy's partner, just swap their positions rather than that.
Color?
Stay on a blue. You
it's
go
blue.
You go further
left.
Keep going a bit. Yeah. Stay on the blue though, Yumi.
Yumi, just keep going. Yumi, go the other way.
I got you with the res, don't worry. Oh, fuck. Water's red.
Could I stand on the red or
no? No, you can't.
No, you need it to be on.
Don't worry about it now. Shackles of time. Let's all stay red here. And Barrow blue, everyone red. Fails of Grace as well, we're gonna have to stack with the off. Yeah. Okay, nice.
Stay where we are.
Yep, stay.
Ah, cool.
Shit. Red out and then red in afterwards after the slam. Melee LB.
should just be Water Wrath, so... Yep, just keep on the DPS.
As we said, in, clear, out.
Just a little bit of a buffer in between, but we did it.
Yeah, it was in, clear, out.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Nice to everybody.
Only took 2 hours for the clear.
Not bad, not bad. Oh,
holy shit.
Yeah,
we gotta
so
deal with Toby.
All these, don't we?
Yeah, we give it to the tanks, pretty much.
Vero, you roll need on an engineering.
Wait, but you only get one.
Wait, do you?
Right?
I think you can get multiple, I feel. I mean,
you?
Anyone can roll need. You can even get all fucking three.
No,
but...
is it none? Have you?
Yeah, one person.
Yeah, so Vero, you roll need on the necklace and the earring, because I think I've got better gear than you anyway, so if we're going to prioritize tanks, then I think it's got to be you.
Give everyone else pass.
Yep.
But just pass on one of the necklaces, I think. It occurs to me I've probably rolled that really badly, but eh.
We
just need the other two, and then if it doesn't give it to you, it'll give it to someone random in the party, I guess.
Not if we passed.
Yeah, not if we pass.
Someone's a snake.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Yeah, you got both. Okay, interesting.
Yep.
Cool.
Nice.
So we can actually.